The Powered Industrial Truck Regulation is one of the most cited general industry standards. The majority of those citations fall into just three categories: training, using unsafe equipment, and capacity plates. Employers must train each operator to be competent and work safely. If OSHA sees a forklift operator doing something unsafe, like raising a load while moving, OSHA can give you a citation for improper training. Another common violation is missing the 3-year performance evaluation. To cover both skills and knowledge, you must observe the operator doing the job and question the operator on safety rules. Operators must also be trained to inspect the truck and never use a vehicle with defects. Even if everything is working, operators should watch for failures during the shift. If anything breaks, like a headlight burning out, they must immediately remove the truck from service. Finally, every forklift has a capacity plate showing the truck's weight, model, and load capacity. OSHA requires these plates to be legible, but after many years of use, the plate might be unreadable. In addition, if operators use attachments, you must update the capacity plate for those attachments. Make sure the capacity plate is readable, and make sure operators follow all safety rules and know when to remove a truck from service. Avoiding these common violations will help keep everyone safer.